ARES Commander 2015 allows to modify dimensions in a way never seen before. You only have to select a dimension and this icon appears, which allows us to open a pop-up menu to edit the dimension. The pop-up menu has several boxes in which we can add, for example, a text above the value, below it, in front of it, or behind it. For example, we can write the unit's dimension and even a text that says maximum, simply abbreviated as max. Clicking outside the pop-up menu returns to the normal view, but the dimension is modified. Now watch. We can select this other dimension. Take the pointer to this icon. The pop-up menu appears. Now we can use the changes we made. Here's what we recently created. Select and easily modify an existing dimension. We can even save any of these changes. We therefore use this button. We assign a name, press OK. Now we can go to any dimension of the project, for example, this one. Select the dimension. We position the cursor over the icon and choose from the saved options. Changing a dimension has never been easier. The OnScreen Dimension Palette tool from ARES Commander 2015 allows to modify the dimensions in an easy way never seen in CAD before. Here is another example. We approach this dimension and select it. We position the pointer over the icon to display the OnScreen Dimension Palette tool. With this first option, we can add a tolerance. We can set a maximum and a minimum value. We just set the value and ARES Commander adds a plus and a minus. With this drop-down menu, we can change the precision of the elevation units. With this one, we can change the precision of the tolerance. The next option allows us to add parentheses. This one serves to center the dimension between extension lines. Let's try. If we have the dimension in a position like this, we can center it with this icon. This other one serves to move the dimension's text. And when the dimension style has been set to add an arrow, this will be incorporated. With this new tool, we can place the text in different positions on the dimension. To learn more about the properties of the OnScreen Dimension Palette tool, feel free to visit the Help section, which can be accessed simply by clicking here. Thanks for listening, and don't miss our free trial of ARES Commander 2015 on our website, graebert.com.